Hello, you all that has requested Miss Shakira La Parade. Let's get it. Live 2007. I love a good piano. It's always welcome.
Es como una predicción de las buenas. Es como una dosis alta de las venas. Y el deseo gira en el espiral. Porque mi amor por ti es total. Y es para siempre.
Playing that thing, go ahead.
Nice words in the dealer, but it was all of us.
Beautiful song. I love the Spanish language. Who is that singer? That's her baby voice. Sounds completely different. So rich. Go ahead, y'all. It sounds amazing. Come on. That ending was different. Okay, I've never heard an ending quite like that. But before that, before she did that, you know, that little baby voice, that thin little baby voice, she did that earlier in the performance, and it sounded so drastically different than her regular singing voice that I thought it was pitched up. It sounded like somebody pitched up the video in that moment. A very, very big contrast between that full, dark, sustained belt she did and that little baby voice. It's kind of shocking, the contrast there. That's very interesting. And the belt itself, that sustained belt, was incredibly powerful. It was incredibly clear and resonant, and the projection was just insane there. The clarity was insane there, and she's got that sort of, only way I can describe it is like that clammy type characteristic in her voice. It's just like, I don't know how else to describe it, except it's just that sort of clamminess At times, Celine Dion has it. At times, Laura Fabian has it. But it's not nearly as potent of a quality as the one Shakira's has. Hers is very unique. Her vibrato is unique, but it's beautiful, especially when she's singing softer, like at the very beginning of the song. Very beautiful. And it just great contrast and dynamics, and a very soft, very beautiful vibrato. I love, even though I don't know what she's saying, I love the Spanish language. It always sounds so just beautiful. Just you know, I mean, it flows nicely in song and even just in practice. And it's just, it's got a flow to it, you know. It's got its natural just cool thing going on about the Spanish language. And I mean, it sounds wonderful. And the flow is nice. I love the song. I love that piano player was killing as well. But it's a beautiful melody. I like the song. And I love her in it. And just again, her voice naturally, though, is heavy. Again, heavy. Very dark, very full, warm. And I mean, she sounds real grown. When she goes all out no belt, she sounds real grown. And then she comes in with that little bitty thin baby voice. It's like, what? And yeah, I mean, just I enjoyed it. Let me know what you all think. Like and subscribe for more of your favorites. Peace.